Here at home, though, the Benton County Courthouse, you see it here, lit up in yellow and blue tonight. The decision was made to show solidarity with Ukraine.